Good morning students, in this class I will be doing class 10 Samachir Kalvi syllabus or matriculation syllabus. I am doing exercise 2.7, second chapter 2.7, 7th exercise. 6 sums already I have completed, 7th sum, from 7th sum I will continue. Find the 10th term of a GP whose 8th term is 768 and the common ratio is 2. So, for finding 10th term, we need A and R. R is given already. For finding A, 8th term is given. Okay. So, common ratio R is equal to 2. R is given as 2. And T8 is given as 768. We know that Tn is equal to A into R power n minus 1. So, here T8 means it is A into R power n minus 1 is 7. Okay, n minus 1 is 8 minus 1, that is 7, is equal to 768. R it is given as 2. So A into 2 power 7 is equal to 768. Now we will find the factors of 768. 768 factors of that is 2 3s are 6, 2 8s are 16, 2 4s are 8. 2 1s are 2, 2 9s are 18, 2. Then 2 9s are 18, 2 6s are 12. Then 2 4s are 8, 2 8s are 16. Then 2 24, 2 12, 2 6, 2 3. 2 3s are 6. So this is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 power 8 into 3. So we can write this 768 as 2 power 8 into 3. So A into 2 power 7 is equal to 2 power 8 into 3. So A is equal to 2 power 8 into 3 divided by 2 power 7. So when we simplify this, this 7 will go, only 1 is the remainder will get. So 2 into 3. So A is equal to 6. That is, first term is A is equal to 6. We are asked to find the 10th term. So, 10th term is T10, we are asked to find. So, T10 is equal to A into R power n minus 1 is 9. So, A we got it as 6 into R is given in the question as 2. So, 2 power 9. So, this is equal to 6 into 2 power 9 we have to find out. So, 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. So, this is 2 2's are 4, 2 2's are 4. So, another 4 and 4 if we take, 8 we will get. So, 4 4s are 16, 4 4s are 16. 16 4s are 64, 64 into 4. 4 4s are 16, 16 4s are 64 into 4. 4 4s are 16, 6 4s are 24 plus 1, 25. So, this one is 2 power 8 we have multiplied. One more 2 we need to multiply. That's all. That is 2 power 9. So, here 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 2's we have multiplied. 1 more 2. So, 6 2's are 12. 5 2's are 10. Plus 1, 11. 2 2's are 5. 512. 512 into 6. So, that is 6 2's are 12. 6 1's are 6 plus 1, 7. 6 5's are 30. So, T10 is 3072. Next sum is 8th one. If A, B, C are in A, B, then show that 3 power A, 3 power B and 3 power C are in GP. So, we know that for A, B, common difference will be same between the terms. So, given A, B, C are in A, B. So, since they are in A, B, B minus A, that is T2 minus T1 is equal to T3 minus T2 will be same. Now, when we bring this B to this side, we will get B plus B is equal to C plus A. That is, 2B is equal to C plus A will get. Okay, 2B is equal to C plus A. Then, in the question, we are asked to show that 3 power A, 3 power B and 3 power C are in GP. So, for proving that, we will raise the given thing what we got, that is 2b is equal to c plus a, we will raise to the power 3. So, 3 power raising to the power of 3, raising this to the power of 3. So 3 power 2b is equal to 3 power c plus e. So now this one we can rewrite this as, instead of 2b we can write it as b into b, that is 3 power b into 3 power b. Okay, so the base are same, so powers we can add, so b plus b we will get, so that b plus b is 2b. So 3 power b into 3 power b is equal to 3 power c into 3 power c, that is base or say powers we can add, so we get c plus e, 3 power c plus e. When we simplify this, we will get 3 power b, when I am cross multiplying, that is bringing this 3a to the denominator, to the of the other side, 3 power b by 3a is equal to 3 power c by 3b. Okay, so 3 power b, I am bringing this 3a to the other side of the denominator, and 3c I am keeping it here, this 3b I am bringing it to the other side denominator. So 3b by 3a, if we take this 3b by 3a, if we take 3 power b is the second term, that is t2, by 3 power a is the first term, t1, is equal to 3 power c is the third term, 3 t3 by t2. So it is understood that t2 by t1 is equal to t3 by t2, that is we have ratios as same, we got the same ratio, so the given terms 3 power a, 3 power b and 3 power c are in GP. Therefore 3 power a, 3 power b, 3 power c are in GP. Okay. Ninth sum is, in a GP the product of 3 consecutive terms is 27 and the sum of product of 2 terms taken at a time is 57 by 2. Find the 3 terms. So we will take the 3 terms as a by r, a and ar. Let the three terms consecutive terms of a GP be a by r, a and ar. A by r, a and ar. Okay, so the product of 3 consecutive terms is given as 27. So we have taken it as a by r, a, ar. So the product will be a by r into a into ar is given as 27. Okay, so here this r and r will get cancelled. We will get a cube is equal to 27. So a is equal to cube root of 27. So a, I will get it as 3. A is equal to 3. Then next one is sum of product of 2 terms taken at a time. So 2 terms taken at a time. For that sum is given as 57 by 2. So a by r into a plus a into ar plus a by r into ar. This is the thing, 2 taken at a time. Okay, so a by r, we will be combining a by r and a, then a and ar, then a by r and ar. So when we find the sum of these terms, we will get the answer as 57 by 2. So now we will simplify this. So this one we will get it as a squared by r plus a squared r plus rr will get cancelled, a squared is equal to 57 by 2. We got a value as 3. So 3 squared everywhere we will substitute, we will get 9. 9 by r plus 9r plus 9 is equal to 57 by 2. Okay, then next one is, we will take this 9 common from all the 3 terms. So if we take that 9 common, we will get 1 by r plus 1 is equal to 57 by 2. Okay, 1 by r plus 1 by 2. So now this 9 I am bringing it to the denominator. So 1 by r plus 1 is equal to 57 by 2 into 9. This 9, when I am bringing it here, it will come to the denominator. So 2 into 9 I will get. Okay, so then 3 table I will do. 3 table, 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3, 3 9s are 27. So this side it is 19 by 6. This side it is 19 by 6. This side I will take r in the denominator. R in the denominator. So I will get 1 plus r squared plus r. 1 plus r into 1 is r. So 1 I will multiply in the numerator. Same way r into r I will get r squared. 1 into r is r. When I simplify this, 6 plus 6r squared plus 6r is equal to 19r. Cross multiplying this. So 6r squared plus 6r minus 19r plus 6r plus 6 is equal to 0. So 6r squared, 19 minus 6 is 13. So minus 13r plus 6 is equal to 0. Okay, so now when I simplify this, I will get two values for r. So when I multiply, I will get 36. 6, 6 are 36. When I add, I have to get 13. Accordingly, I have to take the number. So 3, 12s are 36. 3, 4s are 12. So 3 3s are 9 and 4 if I take. 9 4s are 36 I will get. And 9 plus 4 is 13. So 6r squared minus 9r minus 4r. So minus into minus here I will get plus. Like signs I will add and I will get 13 here. Plus 6 is equal to 0. So 3r, when I take common from this, balance will be 2r minus 3. Here if I have to get 2r minus 3, I have to take minus 2 out. So 3r minus 2 and 2r minus 3 is equal to 0. So r value is 2 by 3 and 3 by 2. So 2 values of r I am getting. R is equal to 2 by 3 and 3 by 2. Here I am asked to find 3 terms. So I got a value, I got 2r value. I got 2r value. Now I will substitute this r value and this a value in the 3 terms that I have taken and find the 3 terms. So that I will do it here. Okay, so I will erase this part alone, then I will do. So this one will be a by r, a and ar. These are the 3 terms I have taken. If a is equal to 2, sorry, if a is equal to 3, case 1 is 2, we will get 2 terms we will get. One is a is equal to 3 and the other one is r is equal to 2 by 3 I am taking. Okay, so if a is 3, r is 2 by 3, then a is 3, then ar is 3 into 2 by 3. So this one will be 9 by 2. 3 will go to the numerator. 9 by 2, 3 and then 2. These are the 3 terms I will get. The other one is I have to take 3 by 2. 3 by 2. A is equal to 3 and r is equal to 3 by 2. So a by r. A is 3 by r is 3 by 2 and then a is 3 and then ar is 3 into 3 by 2. So I get 6 by 3. 6 by 3 is nothing but 2 by in 3 and then 9 by 2. So this is 2, 3 and 9 by 2. So I am getting the 3 terms as the same thing only in reverse order. I am getting 9 by 2, 3 and 2, 2, 3 and 9 by 2. So these are the 3 terms of the given AP. Okay. So with this, I am completing today's class. Whatever doubts you have, you message me in the comment box. Thank you.